long?
Someone went to a lot of trouble.
I cleaned his fort like 4 times already without having the access to the final treasure. What looks like now it finally happened. I would have never known that this quest will lead to this, but I'm glad it did. Atlantean blade, ooh, looks beautiful. Hell yes, I'm gonna use it before I lose it. That's how you access it. No wonder I couldn't access it before. Tied to a quest! 30% armor penetration, that's sweet. There be light. We did it. We bloody did it. Let's take a look at the dagger then. Or a sword. Oh, it's a dagger. Hunter damage, you've got to be shitting me. Crit damage, that's great. But why hunter? Why? I only have assassin damage, as you can see. Master abilities, well, that's bad for me.
Private affairs. Scuba Ryan?
Remind me, why are you covering for the man who wants me and my mother dead?
I've known Lagos a long time. He got supplies through to my lines when my soldiers were starving. For him to act so dishonorably is completely out of character.
Well, she's gone mad, remember?
What are you looking for?
If we can find out who's manipulating Lagos, there'll be no need for blood.
I thought Spartans drank blood for breakfast.
I've seen enough for 2 lifetimes. Still, I have hope.
You're getting soft, Brasidas.
When Leonidas died at the Hot Gates, we all came together against a common enemy. Athenians, Spartans, fighting side by side. What is it?
Someone's here.
I still want to kill him. Oh, cultist.
Were you followed?
No.
Good. You have the letter from Lagos?
I do.
Our job is to deliver this to the Scorched Tree, near a golden field. Someone will meet us there and take it to the hideout.
Time to go back to the main quests again. I've been tally too long.
A letter from Lagos? It could have the answers we need.
I'll follow them. You keep searching the house.
Well, I was just tracking him. Lagos, yep. The Archon. Archon from StarCraft? We burn! Right, so what are we doing anyway? Drop of points on Arcadia. This Northern Archon safe house in the Golden Fields. What's here then? Kick your asses! Trap? Most likely.
I was brought here with Lagos' family. I thought we'd be killed.
Where are they?
Below ground, with many guards.
I need you to go tell my friend Brasidas I found them. He should be in an old farmhouse northeast of Tegea.
I'll do it. Thank the gods you came to help us.
Sure. I hope this quest is not going to prevent me from killing his ass. Let me try and save, so I can back out if I need. Urbanus Broad, May the 10th. Oh my lord, it's already 19. In a couple of hours, it's gonna be 20. Holy crap, 20 days. Already passed.
Could be worse. Could be us guarding a hideout next to the farmhouse. An intruder! Right,
son of a gun.
Go and reach the farmhouse! Go, now!
Okay. Feel confused, right?
That wasn't smart.
I'm burning. Whoa. Music is so good. Leveled up in the middle of a combat. Let's see what can I improve. I can improve this one. Burst. I can improve my kick, which is useless. In my opinion, it's useless. But it recharges quickly, basically another attack. The damage it does. Trash. Fix this one. Oh, but at least level 3 they will give you the stun to kick their ass without them retaliating back. That would be sweet. Don't you think? I could annihilate them and they would not retaliate. I see more of them. Hold on. Hold on. Wait a minute. Something ain't right.
Abandoned farmhouse.
Oh, what is that?
Cultist title must be nearby.
Where do you think you're talking, Sunny? Rookie. Hey! Yeah. No spears allowed. He can take it. He can take it, huh? Did you take him? Damn, son! Sponges, man! Man,
this game is grimy.
It's like I'm playing one of the greatest single player games, but it feels like bloody grinding Korean MMO. Man, it was spongy, man. No human can take so many slashes and stuff, man. Gluten free, lol. I'm foul. Laughing my freaking ass off, man. Effing ass off. Yes. Rolf. Rolling on the floor, laughing my ass off, badass. Inspiration area. Hey! What is that? Yeah. Tough nails. You are real tall, boy. Sup. Oos. I clearly used to say, sup. Someone is lying down. That's gonna be his downfall, pun intended. Haha. Oh, it's a big boy. Of course, we need that. Strong assassination, man. Ooh. Good music. Explore the cave. I wonder where we're going. What are we exploring? Looting, looting. Okay, this is where it ends. Let's see. Damn, you wanted to say what outside. Why do you mind so much about that? Aha! Hayaku, Hayaku, Hayaku.
Thank you. My life was forfeit.
Talk. Wait a second. Loot, then talking. Question second. Thank you, Mistyos.
Brasita sent me.
Are we going home?
I have no idea. We've been trapped in this filthy cave for days with no word from Lagos whatsoever.
You're free, but it's not safe to return to Lagos yet.
Are those scary men still with Pater?
Oh, it's your dad. Holy crap.
Have you heard of the Cult of Cosmos?
Only in whispers. Ever since my husband found new business partners, they've stationed guards around our home. For our safety, he said. Then one day, those guards dragged us here.
Holy crap, son.
They're making your Pater do things he doesn't want to do. I'll find Lagos and release him from these scary men.
And what of us? I can't go back to that Reps. And now that these guards are dead, we're in danger.
For now, go to my friend Rasidas. He'll meet you at the safe house northeast of Tegea.
Where Lagos has his secret meetings.
Are you angry, Mater?
Yes.
I am grateful you saved us. We'll go find Rasidas. Here.
Gluten-free. What a way to name a quest. Any continuation now? Okay, I'll see you somewhere. To put these cultists down once and for good. What are you doing? Oh.
I can offer you a better life than this. Join me.
Right. That was funny. Okay, let's see what we do about the cultist. Usually we kill them. I don't think there is any way to actually save him. And even if there is, I don't think I want to do it. Come on, save the game already. Just in case, if I want to revert. You don't save, whatever. Okay, daddy cultist.
I knew you'd come find me sooner or later.
How did you know?
What tipped you off?
Killed my soldiers, but
you helped my family when I couldn't. Even if we're apart, I know they're safe, thanks to you.
It's the least I could do.
The world is so chaotic now.
The cult made it that way.
We're living in divided times. Sparta against Athens, old against new.
And do you think the cultists aren't stoking the flames on both sides?
I've seen what they can do, what they're willing to do. I want what's best for Arcadia. I'll consider what you have to say.
You must join Brasidias. Well, it's too late. There is a chance to save him. He's a cultist.
There's nothing to discuss. You're a cultist, and that's all I need to know.
I had no choice. Please.
I'm coming for all of you.
Lagos the Archon. Cool, I think it was the icon in the middle of him. Damage with warrior abilities, interesting. Brasidias will not be happy about this. I can't believe I'm a couch potato! It's gonna have ramifications, let's see what they have to say about this.
He's dead.
This complicates things.
One less cultist seems simple enough.
Lagos was a dear friend once. I should have been there.
Once.
I'm sorry, Brasidas. But when Lagos joined the cult, he sealed his fate.
Yes.
So you execute the Munga in public against my advice, and now you kill Lagos? If you were under my command, you wouldn't be anymore.
I don't follow orders. I do what I have to.
So it's done. I suppose you'll be wanting to report the news to Sparta soon.
You're right. We've done all we can. It's time to go to Sparta.
Yes, it's time we returned.
Marini, you are as determined as ever. I'm sure you will regain your house soon. With Lagos dead, arrangements must be made to ensure Sparta doesn't starve.
Arcadia is safe once more.
And the bounty is lifted. We are free to travel without fear.
Then let's continue our journey.
Yep, told you he won't be happy about it. Bloody feast. Talk to Mirini in the front of the throne room. Where is that? Oh. We're going there. Let's go. It's gonna be interesting now. I remember I told you the right one is the coldest. Well, yes, I was right. I was guessing in that time, but I was right. I stand corrected. Look at this beautiful city. The two kings. Let's see, cultists. There he is. He is the cultist. Huh. Now it reveals it to me. So how many cultists I have left? I have only like two before the main. This one is known. We'll have to kill him too. Really beautiful here, they really know how to build worlds. I'll tell you that, and how to make it all work together. And all the scripts and quests and the combat and the NPCs, just brilliant. It just bloody works. Huge, massive world, like nowhere seen before. Origins before it, of course, but still. I think in terms of size, this is smaller a little bit, but it's still huge, and it's full of content.
I'm here to face the kings.
Are you ready to take back our family's land?
Of course. But my purpose here is to bring down the cultist king.
You make your mother proud, Alexios. But are you sure you have enough proof to accuse him?
Of course I have enough proof.
I'm sure.
I'll gather the Afors and meet you in the throne room.
Who are the Afors?
Yeah.
You don't remember? Then again, you were only a child. The five Afors are elected from the citizens of Sparta. They have power over even the kings. You need to convince them if you wish to save Sparta from the cult's control.
See you in the throne room.
What are we waiting for?
Yeah.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
You summoned the Afors?
You must have achieved some success to earn this adoring crowd.
I brought home a wreath for Sparta, though I had to enter the games and win it myself.
Very good. But what of our Pancration champion, Testicles?
There was an accident at sea before he could compete.
Games are hardly important. What about Viotia?
Stentor and I defeated the Athenian forces. You have nothing to worry about.
And the Lycaon wolf?
Dead. Chopped off its head, if you'd like to see it.
If you have nothing but good news to share, why did you call for the Air Force?
We were told serious charges would be brought.
Serious charges? Against whom?
You. A Oh, I forgot his name. Oh, my lord, against Archidemus. No. Pausanias, right?
You act as if you don't know.
Yeah.
Against you, Pausanias. Pausanias blackmailed Lagos of Arcadia. He held the Archon's family hostage in exchange for helping the Cult of Cosmos.
Lagos? Is this true?
We had received word from other sources, but with nothing definite, we would not accuse a king.
So Lagos finally turned. He has more spine than I thought.
You deserve death for your crime.
How dare you threaten a king?
Pausanias, you are king no more. As of this day, you are exiled from Sparta.
Before Athena and Ares, I swear you'll regret this. Justice will be done.
You'll have your justice, puppet king.
Forgive us, my king. My son couldn't let him stay in power any longer.
Of course not. You've more than earned your citizenship. Sparta owes you thanks, and releases your home unto you.
Your home is returned.
Our home, lamb. Let us leave the court to its business. We'll talk outside. As for Pausanias, it would be wise to deal with him as soon as possible.
I will. He is a cultist after all.
Yes. When you've dealt with him, meet me at home.
With pleasure.
King Pausanias is part of the Cult of Cosmos. I'll have to kill him myself.
New leader. But we cannot enter then. Not even my arrows can pierce through it. Maybe down the questline it's possible to kill him. Although I don't see the reason to do it. Even though he was harsh with me, but here again, he was chosen to be king. Let's see. Where did they exile him? Laconia, training days, maybe that's the one. Quests, Odyssey. Bloody Feast, final assassinate. Pausanias. Pausanias is still in Laconia. He was seen fleeing through south. The forest of Eurotas. He's trying to reach the part of the village of Kiteon. Map, please, south. The village of there we go. Trying to reach the port. So that's where he should be. That's where we head. We do it in all in one episode. No cuttings. Let's go hunt him down. He should be somewhere around here then. Well, that's how I hunt my targets. Who's coming this way? Oh, he's gonna get it. He's gonna get it.
There's Pausanias. Malaka.
Stop.
I've never returned to Sparta.
Let's see what you got. All of your training. They interfere? Why do they interfere? God. He's still alive.
Stay down, I protect you. You
won't.
It feels
what?
I hope I'm not intruding.
Brasidas, come in.
It's good to see the two of you back home.
It feels good to be here.
You're here instead of in training. What's wrong?
I'm heading to Pylos as soon as I can. I think you may want to come as well.
I'm too busy in Sparta. Okay,
I'd be
let's
happy
go.
To return the favor. What's waiting for us in Pylos?
Glory. The Athenians are pushing the Spartans back even as we speak. It would be a devastating loss for Sparta, and I can't allow that to happen.
Sounds like you've lost confidence in Sparta's warriors.
They're as strong as they've ever been. But now they're facing a power they can't even imagine.
Do you mean Deimos?
Yes, that's what the rumors say.
Oh.
A force of nature in the body of a mortal who can cut down any soldier in her path.
If Deimos is in Pylos, we have to stop her.
I'll wait for you at the ship, but be quick. Each moment we waste is another Spartan dead.
Cassandra is in Pylos. You have to bring her back, Alexios.
Bring her back?
She has to die.
Our home again. We can be a family. It isn't too late.
It's too late. Yep. I will have to kill her.
I can't do it. I wish I could tell you otherwise. But she's too far gone.
That can't be true. You both have the same blood coursing through your veins.
There's nothing we can do. She sees us as nothing more than obstacles in her path.
You can't just give up on family so easily. You didn't give up on me.
We haven't been a family since I was thrown from that mountain. I won't pretend that bringing Deimos back will unmake the past.
You're giving up on your own sister.
Yes.
On us?
It's too late, Mater. I can't save her. She's made her choice.
The Cult of Cosmos never gave her one. We've thought her dead once. And you're choosing to kill her again.
I should go. Brasidas won't wait for long.
She chose her path. Path of evil. And killing. She will have to go. Cultist. Defeated. The ghosts whisper to Sunaeus. Bloody feast. Battle of Pylos. Oh, she's not following. Okay. I'll have to do a few things. Change my equipment. And then we'll see you there. Insane how that works, right?
Is there a final challenger?
Indeed there is. Patience, Alexios. Patience.
Tell me, Drakios. Is it Roxana? Is she alive?
Your final challenger approaches!
Yep, it's her.
Come. We will finish this in
yeah, we cannot use shields
in
this game.
In the east.
Volcano in the east. We cannot use shields in this game. In Assassin's Creed Origins, there were a shield, a small one. But it was enough to block arrows and even use the shield to attack and ram.
It seems like the training has paid off.
I was about to say the same.
Enough chatter. Our patrons demand a champion. Finish this.
Nah, I love her too much.
We can lay down our weapons. There's nothing more to prove.
This is outrageous. Roxana, only one of you can win the battle and become champion.
We don't have to kill each other.
Think of the riches, Roxana! Indeed, everything you've dreamed of is almost within your grasp.
We can walk away.
Only one of you can walk away a legend.
The stakes were clear from the beginning, Alexios. Don't do this. I'm so close.
Enough! The battle must end now!
What's wrong with you?
Roxana, we decide how this ends, not him.
I'm beginning to think there are things more important than riches and glory.
Yep, join me then.
Join me on my ship. There are more adventures for us, out on the Aegean.
I will join you.
No! You must finish the battle.
It's over, Drakios.
It's over. When I say it's over.
No, a cultist.
Guards!
A cultist, oh my goodness. You wish, Sonny. Die already! So many bad of you. Stay on your toes. What is this lunatic? Whoa! Have to finish this. What a murderer prick.
Thank you, champion.
So, I'll see you at my ship?
Yes. I'm ready to go wherever the sea wind takes us.
Great.
Wherever it is, adventure awaits. For both of us now.
Another beautiful soul rescued from the barbarians in the grasp of cultists. Couldn't wish for a happier ending. It's all worked out. Roxana, let's check. I hired some cultists. It's insane, I know. Let's see, weak point creation, javelin damage, speed boost after drifting. Let's see, who can I replace with shift? Recover stamina, cleaving power stamina, javelin damage, damage while low health, damage taken while boosting. AI and Bayek. Power stamina, power running. Power. Well, I have a really solid team already. All females then, if you replace Bayek. Power stamina, firepower and ramming. Weak point creation, speed boost after drifting. All females, welcome aboard. Friend, huh, Clay?
Yeah. Mistyos, you made it just in time. My friends have finally arrived.
Don't see anyone else here but us.
What? Silly Mistyos. Can't you see them? They're right over there. The one on the left is Theo, and the one on the right is Erla.
They look friendly, but I don't think they really count as your friends.
What do you mean? They're my friends. I made them.
I know you made them, but that...
Mother told me to make friends, Mistyos, and I did.
This isn't the way to make friends. Tell your mother that...
I can't! She's dead, Mistyos. Mother is dead. She joined the pirates. Told me she'll bring back so much drachmi, we could swim in it. But one day, she came back, Mistyos. Her favorite white robe was all red. And she told me to take care of myself and make more friends. But... I've never had any friends. I didn't know what she meant. So I thought really, really hard and made my friends out of clay. Did I make a mistake? Mother won't be upset at me, right? I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it.
No, child, no. You did great. Your mother would be proud of you. Friends come in all shapes and sizes. I have an eagle. And he's a close friend of mine.
Wow, really? That's so cool.
Here you go. Your gifts for your friends as promised. Why don't you go put them on for them? I'm sure they'll like that.
Thank you, Mistyos. You're the best. I'll go do that right now.
I'm sorry, child. I could not break your heart, even if it was good for you.
Yes, Mistyos, you're the best. But you need real friends, real humans.
It's me, Breeze.
I was right. It is the Medusa. Age of Mythology. Here we go. I wanted to see a Medusa today. Here she is. How do we fight this thing? Holy crap. Whoa. That's cool. That's cool. Got this. Whoa. I turned into a bloody stone. That's deadly. What is that? Whoa. Cavalier, that's you. Hey! Oh, you're vulnerable now. My time to kick your ass. Woo. Here, catch. My bow skills are bad. Having lots of assassin damage. You pray. Go, go, go. Yeah, what you knew you were gonna do then. And there will no escape for you, my friend. I'm gonna kick your ass. Here, have some of mine. Damage is lacking, sadly.
Ligia must have picked up the artifact and transformed into that creature. I wonder how many people have become the writhing dread over the centuries.
So many. But I have done it. I told you I was going to kick her ass. I wanted to see a Medusa, but now she's dead, Medusa.
Kill the snake! She did this to me! She made me bald!
I'm sorry, my love. Give me a moment. Some peasants need my attention.
You said a little bit of her hair. Explain this.
Explain? It's clear, beautiful, gullible, idiot girl falls prey to her competition.
She set me up! Ethios picked her instead! He didn't even take a second look at me.
Yeah, why?
Why would you do such a thing?
Aetios can be no one's but mine. I'm the one who truly loves him. I grew up with him. I've always been the one looking out for him. You think I'd let some starry-eyed fledgling after his wealth steal the love of my life from me? Aetios doesn't know what's good for him. He's been eyeing this one for a while now. He liked the way she looked, so I changed that.
Terrible.
What happened to the potion?
Why, she drank it. And
of course.
It worked wonderfully.
Of course. A snake lie.
They added a lock of my hair to the potion and then made me drink it. I didn't feel anything strange at the time, but when I did, all my hair, it just began to fall off.
What trickery is this? You used her hair in a spell?
A spell? Are you idiots? If only something so convenient existed. It's simple alchemy. With a little knowledge of poisonous local flora, anything is possible. And wild mushrooms are known to cause violent reactions. But honestly, I've never seen anyone go bald. Just a horrible rash at best. This went better than I expected.
Awful.
I was promised Rakmi. Just give it to me. I didn't sign up for any of this drama.
Technically, the girl asked you for the items, not me.
She's making fools of us both. Kill her, Mistios.
You'll pay for this, witch. No. Cannot do that. She's a bee, but...
The witch is crazy, but she did what you tried to do. Anything and everything to be with the one she loves. I can't fault her.
How could you say that, after what she did to me?
Know when you are beat. Go home. Well, pay me, then go home.
What?
See? The Mistios gets it. Come, Aetios, my dear. Let us leave these peasants to their theatrics. We have a wedding to plan.
He's also a freaking fool. Dumbass. Hearts of Stone, Witcher 3, here we are, he'll be B.
All of a sudden you find the truth, which is exactly like we've known it to be.
The nine? Did you say nine? Okay, probably.
Okay, I've been doing some side quests. Finished the quest for Xenia, got the achievement for that. But now it's time to return to the main quest. Okay, let's see what's up here. I'm really curious what's going on.
What do you want with him?
None of your business.
Don't question me. Take me to him. It concerns Sparta, so it concerns me.
If you were so concerned, you'd be with your brothers, preparing for battle. Now let's go.
Stop! I have orders. Stand guard and wait for reinforcements. They were due 2 nights ago.
You can stop waiting. I've arrived.
You? The Athenians are dogs at our throats. You won't talk so tough once you see them.
I join you, and all they'll see is the ferryman.
Ha! Well met, warrior. You better fight as good as you talk. Come, we go to Brasidas.
Oh, I fight very well. Oh, another battle. Great. Oh my lord! Yep, it's fire! Rock and roll. So good. Kicking my own, great. And animals are dying. That's great news. Bloody hell, not responding to my distress.
This fight is between you and me.
And it is one you cannot win.
Wow, things are heating up.
Dies, his blood is on your hands.
Heal Quark and every one of your friends.
Are you mad? We can still stop.
Enough! We will not stop!
I don't
then you will die.
Cassandra, I will stop you!
My name is Shiva!
He also has powers. Healing? Oh, she also has powers. Whoa! Whoa! Oh, she's invulnerable. What? How do I dispel that? Whoa, what? BS.
If we continue, one of us will die.
Isn't that the point?
Found Mater.
Finally reunited, only to lose each other again.
Whoa, what the hell? Legend in the making. That was scripted BS. I love the game so much, but that was horse shit. Oh, she's outside, and I'm in cage. Stripped of all of my stuff, too.
You're cold-blooded. I would have done the same at Pylos. Of course, that's not the first time you cast me away to die.
Oh, so that's what they told you.
It's what I know.
So, what? I'm a prisoner until I'm killed?
That's the plan. Or I could come in there and end you anytime I please. But before that, tell me what you know.
I thought your cultists told you everything. Sounds like you're on their side, but they're not on yours.
You think I'm just a puppet? Then prove it to me. Tell me why I'm on the wrong side. Convince me. I dare you.
What do you want to know?
Everything you claim to be true. But after this, I kill you. Why was I abandoned that night on the mountain?
Was the prophecy.
Ask the people who want me dead, who treat you like a fucking god.
You dare insult the ones who didn't leave me to die?
They were the ones that sent you over that cliff.
I gave them victory. They would throw away their champion?
Yes. Malaga. Anytime.
They use you as their weapon. But as soon as you lose your edge, you're out.
Either way, where others saw a weakling, the cult saw something different.
The cult took you for themselves, to mold you into something they could use.
I made myself.
Into what? This is what you wanted to be?
I am a god. The cult worships me.
Dominate the world. The cultists want to destroy our family. The cult will dispose of you. Of course they will.
They want control over everything. The people, Athens, they won't stop.
No, they won't stop. I won't let them. And they won't control me. I'm winning this war for them.
At what cost?
Whatever it takes.
Themos, we've been searching for you, and you are here in the gutter. I hear shouting.
It's nothing.
Leave. Now! This was not your action today, girl.
Do whatever you want with him.
I intend to. Now go. Keep in mind, you put yourself in the cell.
I don't recall doing that.
You have to understand. This is all for Athens, Alexios. Pericles would have impoverished the entire city. The people were living in squalor.
So you had him murdered?
You can't find the perfect yolk without breaking some of the quail's eggs. He wasn't right for us.
Killing your adversaries proves what kind of leader you are.
Oh, I'm just getting started. If only you'd be around to watch.
Come into the cell. You're here to kill me, aren't you? Let's see what happens.
Fortunately for me, there are other fires I need to extinguish. I have heard word of revolt.
Already? That was fast.
I have a plan. They can't revolt if they're dead.
I don't know how you can take on a band of rebels if you refuse to fight this one.
The act itself is out of my hands. The vote has been cast. What did I tell you? The people have given me their blessing. I use their power.
That's not democracy.
The people have chosen their destiny, Alexios. They've chosen me.
Fuck you!
I'm not alone in this. The people of Athens have spoken without me lifting a finger. That is how you treat rebellion.
They don't know what they're agreeing to.
The cult wins, Alexios. Now, I have to see about the boat heading to Mytilene. Its people are in for a rude awakening.
This won't take
long! Oh. Oh. Doing time. Very cool. Hand-to-hand combat is great. My amazing team is here. Wow, that's cool.
Good timing.
Interesting. Death may be the greatest of human blessings after all.
At least you tried.
Surely it's the thought that counts.
Yeah.
Thank the gods.
It's the thought that counts.
If those guards are not the last, I say we need to leave and do so quickly.
Wait, we need to talk about Cleon.
Socrates is on to that Malacca. We know what he is doing.
Be brief. His equipment, Varnavas. Come, Varnavas. Alexios, meet us at Pericles' residence. There we'll discuss all we know.
The steps to the Parthenon are long and built on corpses.
Cleon the Everyman, Dilian League. Cleon made his fortune. His anonymity until Cosmos called on him. Pericles was refusing to go to war, and peace would be profitable for no one. The cult commanded Cleon to rile the masses. and force Pericles into battle. Despite Cleon's extreme efforts, he failed. Left with no alternative, Cleon took matters into his own hands and began his bloody, violent ascent to power. Continue your odyssey. Damage with ghost arrows of Artemis' ability, that's good. I use it. This one, who's this clown? I need him. Details. Clue 6 out of 8. Still don't know who that is. Doing time. What's next? New quest, the resistance. Brotherhood again? The resistance forces, where are they? I'm telling you, I don't know anything about the resistance. I'll be beheading you with this here appliance if you don't tell me. And they know about you and the nurse. And then they'll come, you'll be on your knees.
Hey, you.
The bounty, you're gonna die, fool. Bounty. Dumbass that never learned, Rick. Now the lion will be more difficult than the mercenary. Man, I'm really weak. I invested all of my wind equipment into assassin damage. Yes, hello. Yep, assassin damage. Oh, my favorite sword. Swinging much. Okay, let's go see what's next. Okay, I'm nearing the residence. As you can see, mercenaries after me. Been doing naughty things, I've been firing. Well, they started it. I had to defend myself, so the citizens attacked me as well. And now I'm in a bunch of trouble. But I'm curious what's happening next. That was very sad. I couldn't defeat Deimos. She deserves to die.
You made it.
Of course I did.
Barnabas was ready to go after you again.
Like he said, it's the thought that counts, right?
It's the thought that counts.
Come, the others are waiting.
We were worried you wouldn't make it. Especially with every Athenian guard looking for you.
Cleon will have to do more than that to stop me. What's all this?
We've begun working on a plan to take down Cleon.
Although I hardly call it a plan. Lots of talking, not much action.
Why do these Pericles' home?
It feels different without Pericles.
But his inspiration lives on. That's why we're here.
Where once we gathered to forget our problems, now we meet them head on.
And get back to what truly matters.
To restore Athens to its former glory.
So you're taking down Cleon. Tell me the plan.
It won't be simple. His death would disrupt the peace and be worse for Athens.
He's right. We must discredit him first.
Aristophanes apparently has some play he thinks will do the job.
Some play? It is so much more than that.
Oh, don't get your tunic in a twist. I just don't see why we can't all love each other. It's so much more fun that way.
What's so special about the play? Will your famous orange ape impression be making an appearance?
Ha! Funnily enough, that was the inspiration.
Isn't it a risk to show him in a bad light in front of his admirers?
I think the play will change their minds. Good art is risky, but my plan will work.
We can't just sit around.
Cleon is sending a boat to Mytilene to kill the people there.
The people trust Cleon. They'll vote for whatever action he puts forth.
But that does not mean we plan to do nothing.
Taking down Cleon won't be easy.
But with your help, it will be possible.
The resistance.
Okay.
Multiple quests accepted, oh man. Okay, looks like we have to do their quests in order to continue. Let's see, two quests. Noting the truth. Yes, an actor's life for me. Yeah. Okay, so you have the actor's life?
It'll be a disaster! A disaster, I tell you!
Calm down! What are you talking about?
My masterpiece! It will change everything! Amuse, astound, titillate, and open people's eyes to Cleon's imaginations! But I need you!
I'm no actor or poet, Aristophanes.
By the gods, no! It's Thespis! My leading man is missing! A play with no star is no play at all!
What happened?
How do you know he's missing?
He never misses a rehearsal, unless he's drunk, or with a woman, or a man.
Could be anything, then.
No, he knows how important this is. He wouldn't let me down. Something must be wrong.
You could just get another actor.
Oh, no! Thespis always draws a huge crowd for his performances. The more people who experience my blistering indictment of Cleon, the better.
Tell me what you think.
So where would I find him?
Thespis usually doesn't go far from his home. You'd best start there.
Okay, good.
This shouldn't take long. Prepare the show, and I'll be back as soon as I find him.
And you.
I should have stayed. Someone needed to stop Cleon.
Fools look backwards in times like these, and you're no fool. For now, we work to save Mytilene.
So that's what all this is? Some kind of plan?
Ever since I heard Cleon speak of Mytilene, I have known something was wrong, and I have been taking steps to find out just what.
If we know where Cleon is, I should just kill him.
The problem here does not end with the death of one person. We have the whole of Athens to consider.
Hmm, right.
So, other methods are in play. A student of mine poses as a guard at the Acropolis as we speak. It's an unusual method, but these are desperate times.
Then they call for desperate measures.
You've always been honest with me. Since we first met and you admitted to tampering with the ostracism vote, you've proven you care about the truth. And that is what I seek now.
What if there's nothing to find?
Then we will act accordingly. Preparing for an outcome that may never exist helps no one, wouldn't you agree?
Socrates, Cleon deserves to die.
As do we all, eventually, but only the gods decide when.
He decided when he sent that fleet to bring death to an entire island.
So, you believe it's good to kill one man to save 1,000?
Yes.
Definitely.
And what if Cleon believes killing 1,000 will save 1,000,000? Is that a good act? What defines his actions as good? For that matter, what defines yours?
I define myself, and I'm not Cleon.
Nor is any Athenian I've ever known. But to convince them of that, we need proof.
Where do you need me to go?
To the western section of the Acropolis Sanctuary.
Anything else you can tell me about where to look?
What I know is Cleon's always loved the statue of Athena.
Sounds like a good place to start.
Yes. That's something to go on.
I'll find something at the Acropolis that Cleon won't be able to deny.
Good. I'm headed soon to speak in front of the people at the Pabix. If you find anything that can help, meet me there.
I'll be quick.
But first, I will start with the actor's life for me.
Finally, ooh. Someone who's willing to have some fun. I'm not sure how many more times I can take Socrates rejecting me.
I'm sure you'll get through it.
Perhaps you can help take my mind off it.
Of course.
I could always use a bit more fun.
I knew it. Let the walls sing with the echoes of our passion, as all tension melts from our bodies.
I could use some relaxing.
Say no more. Even in times of war, a little bit of fun goes a long way.
Yep. So it's going to be war and killing. Who knows how long it's gonna last. Or the next time we're gonna have some fun. A three-letter word. Let's go have fun. Let's be watching for me. But I found another cultist. It's so good for me. Come on. Come on! Why? Why do you always not count my clicks? Who is that? You found us. What the hell was that?
This is almost boring.
Well, almost boring? Could say that again. Maximum damage. First I'll deal with them, then. Missed. Suck it. Oh, another piece of shit came to interrupt my business. Jump, come on. Missing, we're losing him. Oh my god. No critical. They never learn.
Hold it right there.
One less.
Missed. All arrows pierce shields. Cool. Just, you're asking for it. Don't refuse to lay low. Music is very good. My hunter damage is non-existent, yeah. All of my damage is in the assassin. You're dead. Blink and it's over. Music is good. It was supposed to stop, but it didn't. You see my assassin damage? That's how I am playing. My warrior is very low. My hunter is low, but my assassin kicks ass. I like taking stealth. Stealthily and slowly. Hey, gorgeous.
Is this proof enough of his death?
Not quite the sword I meant. But as long as he's dead.
She meant the penis. She girl have a penis.
My part is done. Go make sure Thespis is at the theater in time for his performance.
You are too tense. Come here and lie a while. We've time to have a little fun.
Have.
Is it always business with you?
It's business mostly, but have all the time.
Is it with you?
So blood does pulse in those veins.
It roars. What of Thespis?
Thespis is an actor. Half the girls here have been his muse at one time or another.
She got the skills, she have the pass, she have the bazaars. This girl have happiness. She wanted his little sword. That's her request, but what she meant is his little penis.
No, we need to worry about Thespis and Aristophanes' play.
This play is important to you.
With it, we hope to make change for the better.
I can see there is more in your eyes, but we are all entitled to our secrets.
It's enough for you to know that I plan to stop men like Commander Exenor and Cleon.
We're going back to report. Soon. Soon. The key? Or what's going on? Wait, where did he go? He was just here. Do I need to kill him? Or he's gonna give it to me willingly? Oh, you need to kill him? Really? Chest key. I see. Well, from point A to B, and from point B to A. Hello there. How you doing, handsome? Well, not so good now. Hey! Hey! Huh? I know. Aris! Not gonna help you. Launch a chill, you archer. Sosome, yeah, he's pinned in there. Yep, I'm continue murdering him here. Everybody witnessing murdering. Getting more and more mercenaries after me. Let's see what we get in here now.
Kratis was right. This is exactly what we needed.
Well, we had never had a reason to not believe him. Cleons, Papyrus, let's go, Papyrus. Papyrus and Papyrus, ooh, that's so beautiful. Tum 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 tum. Yeah, how about that, huh? It's beautiful. Witness it in its full glory. For glory, for items. I want to cut it, but it's so beautiful that we gonna walk them because it's so beautiful. I pushed you, he's not gonna be happy about this. We have some water, some muds, some puddles spilled on the ground. Man, how they create these beautiful words? I have no bloody idea. Not only to create it, but to make sure everything works, everything looks good. Nothing is floating, everything is attached. Symmetry, everything organized and makes sense, and NPCs travels, man. They released it really quickly, they released it a year after Origins. It's a massive game. Look at this bloody map. Look at this huge map. How people even test something like this, man? It's huge. And everything, it just works. Like Todd Howard, it just works. All the quests, all the combat, everything just works, man. It's incredible. I'm back. Have some proof. Titutoy!
Good, you're here. The people are waiting for me to speak.
You should be able to use this to your advantage. It's what I could find about Cleon. Mytilene is just the first of many places that he wants to wipe out.
With the sway he has over the police, he'd get the votes for death every time.
Then it's up to us right now to change their minds.
So, you'll join me?
Of course.
Talking to the people may not be enough. We need to show them why following Cleon is wrong.
I'm surprised to hear you suggest such an idea.
Desperate times. Isn't that what you said?
So I did. Follow my lead and respond as if you're one of Cleon's supporters, not mine.
Okay.
I'll do my best.
But Socrates, Cleon is a man of the people.
Tell me, if you harm someone with a sword, are you not responsible?
I am.
What if you hired someone else to harm another? Are you still responsible for that harm?
Yes, I'd still be responsible.
You are almost too insightful, and you're completely right. If someone should be hurt by any means, and we play any role in that hurt, we are still responsible. We have agreed that we may harm another, even if not by our own hands.
That's right.
So let me ask you another question. Who should you trust, the many or the one who has more expertise?
I follow the one with expertise. Surely they know better than I do.
Then your decision is based only on what another says.
It's all I have to go off of.
And if they lied?
People who lie to me don't deserve my trust.
Nor should they. After all, if someone lies to you a single time, what's to say they would not do so again?
Yes, you're right.
So you agree that someone who lies to you is not worthy of leading?
Of course.
Oh, Athenians, would you not also agree that you can have responsibility for harming another even through someone else?
I would.
And would you follow someone you found out had lied to you for their own gain?
Of course not.
Above all things, therefore, I beg and implore you, hear these words. The one you currently follow is lying for his own gain.
Cleon has lied to you in order to get the votes needed to attack Mytilene. And we have the proof he'll do it again.
Should the ship arrive in Mytilene, the people stand no chance of surviving.
Now that you know the truth, you can take back your decision.
Another vote must be called. The lives of those people are in your hands, too. The ship must be stopped. That probably could have gone better, but even so, I believe the people are unable to deny the proof we presented.
It didn't seem to work.
All we did was talk.
What we did was far more. We used proof and clear argument to bring forth an outcome that will not just hurt Cleon, but hopefully save countless lives.
But was it enough?
I believe word of Cleon's misdeeds will be shared throughout Athens. Its citizens love the city and what it stands for. Nobody wishes for it to fall.
Where to next? I wonder what's the next course of action is gonna be.
Please tell me you have news of Thespis.
I have.
He's fine. And he'll be fit to perform your play tomorrow.
Oh, thank the gods. I know what actors can be like.
Compared to what I'm used to, it was a breath of fresh air.
That is so good to hear. Here, for your troubles. The people may be the heart of Athens, but my play will be its voice.
Yeah, enjoy.
Oh, happy day for us and for our children if Cleon should perish. You also know what a pig's education he has had.
Insults! Insults! And to think, I was going to propose a statue to be erected in the city to each of you for your bravery!
Gee! He treats us like old daughters and crawls at our feet to deceive us. But the cunning wherein his power lies shall this time recoil on himself.
Ah! Alas! The conspirators are murdering me!
Amazing. He walked away. Looks like performing on stage, going way back. Thousands of years. Knights. It's time to kick his ass. Return to Socrates.
I received word that Hermipos is dead. Very interesting.
Very, very indeed. Okay, let's not dolly. Let's go back. Let's not delay this. Overdue time.
The night.
I think we need to save. It's been a long time since I saved with manual. Everything is an auto. The night. So we're gonna kick his ass now, hopefully. And he's the last cultist. I will be able to upgrade my spear at long last. Something I really need. Bloody fist. Who were we feasting upon? The knights now. Assassin's Creed Mirage. Yeah, pre-order now. Pre-order now. You don't know what the game is gonna be like. But pre-order now and wait for the game half year. It's coming somewhere in October. Yeah, pre-order now. Spend money. You don't know what the game is gonna be like. Who knows? Maybe it's gonna turn out like Redfall. And then you want a refund, so why don't you wait for the game to come out, see what's up, see if it's even playable state, and only then decide if you want to play the game or buy it. Buy it, of course, if you want to play. I don't get it. Pre-order now. Half year waiting for the bloody game.
So, what's next?
The play was a great success, as I knew it would be. With that, and the proof you presented at the Pnyx, Cleon has lost much of his popularity.
Now he heads to Amphipolis in an effort to redeem himself.
Alexios! Brasidas sent me to find you. He's alive and well.
Where is he now?
Amphipolis. They're preparing for battle.
If you reach him before I do, tell him I'm on the way.
So what are you going to do?
I'm going to kill Cleon. I'm going to help Brasidas now.
Cleon dies now. This is our chance.
The plan is already working. Death should be brought early, even to someone like Cleon.
He's exactly the type death should come early to. Not all who live deserve to grow old, Socrates.
And you decide who deserves it?
This time, I do.
Then, safe travels.
The knights, just like that. Oh, we will rise. There it is. Now I was trying to find some videos about what happened there because I didn't understand what the hell was going on. And we will rise came into my attention, so I saw a little bit and pieces of it and spoiled it for myself a little bit. Not happy about that either. Just forgot what the name of the quest was. And I entered my save games and I read about it. Then I wrote it and I found exactly what I was looking for. Okay. What is my task? Oh, before we go to that task, across the border, Alcibiades. He can be two places at once, it seems. Okay, I will go and do that quest. And then we're gonna continue the... We will rise. We'll focus mainly on the main quests. Arguing, huh? These are fighting, sparing.
Brasidas, you're here.
Yes.
You got my message.
I heard about Pylos. Are you all right?
I've been through worse. We have bigger problems right now.
After Pylos, what happened?
The remaining Spartans found me and gave me time to recover. So I did.
But your leg?
You disappeared from battle.
I was captured. Taken to Athens for an interrogation with Deimos and Cleon.
They didn't kill you?
They tried. So Cleon's in Amphipolis?
Somewhere. And in armor, I hear. He'll fight for his life today.
He wants to be the hero. Athenians can't think much of him after what he did.
Okay, we get going.
This is our chance, Brasidas. We kill Cleon today.
If you don't, then I will.
There's something you're not telling me.
Yeah.
I am here for Cleon. Let's keep it at that.
I thought we were friends.
You're not who I thought you were. You were raised Spartan. You should know how to be loyal.
I did what I thought was right.
You hurt my reputation.
I can fix that, Brasidas. Let me fix it.
It's too late.
Let me explain.
I know you killed Nikolaos.
You... how?
You showed up in Magaris and the wolf died. No explanation needed.
That man destroyed my life. And they made him a general for it. I had no choice.
We're wasting time. Athens is gathering reinforcements. I need to attack now. Let's go.
Malacca.
Today, we give everything we have. No giving up.
Better get some new ones soon, or else we'll all be walking.
That's so. Thanks for telling.
I guess.
The Athenians are here! Spartans, charge! Archers on the wall! They need to be shot down! Now!
Working on it. There is your archers going. They are headaches, I know. One down. Another one down. You got this or one? Oh, you prick! Whoa! Killed one! How dare you! Do not tolerate it. I need adrenaline. Come on, fuel me. What is he waiting for? What the hell? What a fool. What a fool! Oh, the Athenian music. Oh yes, good. Ending is beautiful. Oh, I pushed him. He will be mad now. Some kind of deja vu.
Destroy it all!
We will rise. Oh, that music is beautiful. It's gonna get interrupted, of course. Of course! More fighting, yes! More fighting! Gotcha. Die already. What you waiting for? surviving and blocking and what the hell. He's still alive. You there. I know I look like a Athenian, but I'm not. It just looks good, that is all. Hey! Her again. Time to kill. Oh, oh.
You want war?
Ouch. What a prick.
You take everything so personally.
Oh, very good.
Shit.
Oh, thank you, idiot. Kill her.
Turn back. Fucking coward! He can't get away.
Get out of the way, but are you kidding me? I wanted to finish her, I put a sword through her throat. Nah, everything is scripted.
Just leave me alone. This is all your fault. You did this, Leon. You have only yourself to blame.
Okay, chat's over. Time to die.
Alexios, come now. Show mercy. You turned her against us. My own sister. We lifted Themos up. We made her great. Unstoppable! You made her a monster! Then fight by her side! Teacher, you would have Themos once again! Her name is Cassandra. I beg you! This world is severed, Alexios, and we'll unite it! Shut the fuck up! My hands are empty! Have pity!
You don't deserve a quick death. But you'll earn what you meet at the gates of Hades. No. Now kneel.
You don't understand. No one will forget me. Cleon of Athens. I will be remembered.
You're already forgotten.
True.
That's it then. Aeni will want to know Cleon is dead. And Brasidas. I should have gotten to Themos sooner. I'm sorry, my friend.
Taking back Athens, achievement unlocked. What do you know? The Dylan leg. Ooh, and the level up. Wow. Damage with ghost arrows for Temis ability, that's good. I do use it, so yeah. Yep. Will be useful. You stay here and let the worms eat you. Need to find Deimos again. Return to this place to upgrade my spear. Once and for all, should be max. Oh, beautiful. And the music is so good.
Forge activated. Synchronizing retransmission chronosity. Contact engaged.
Beautiful. Legacy restored. Spear is fully upgraded. Spear upgraded. Let's check its abilities. What do I get now? Level 6. The mighty weapon under the stone and a godly potential. Plus 10% health gain per adrenaline spent. Maximum gen segments 8 now. Maximum ability rank 3. Second melee ability will unlocked. Already had it. Yeah. Very good. Very good. Talk to Mirini. Enter the cold cosmos. What should I do? Should I enter or should I go talk to Mirini? Ooh, red. Ooh, a fresh start. I think I should talk to Mirini first. Mufasa, Simba. Okay, I found you, Mirini.
My lamb, you've been gone so long.
Brasidas is dead.
No.
Deimos killed him in battle.
And what of my daughter?
Cleon fired an arrow into Deimos' back. The wound didn't look fatal. She could still be alive.
Malakas, Cleon. I'll kill him with my bare hands.
It's done, Mater. I already sent that snake to the Styx.
My family. You're all I have left.
Mater, there's something I need to do. I need to go to Mount Taygetos, where it all began. My whole life's been spent fighting and running. Running from my past, fighting to forget. I can't do this anymore.
My heart was shattered on that mountain.
I need to put that night behind me, once and for all.
I'm coming with you.
Where it all began is converging to the cliff's edge.
This is where everything changed.
Oh.
It's like I never left.
Of the world, a mother calls out to her child. Touching.
Cassandra, please!
You use that name as if it means something to me.
The name your father and I gave you.
Was that before or after you brought me to this mountain to die?
It was the Count. I tried to save you. I did everything. The priest told me you were dead.
And they told me you abandoned your daughter.
Cassandra, come to me. We are your family. We can go home.
Family. Home.
This doesn't look good.
The cult is my family. The battlefield is my home.
I told you, Mater. She's too far gone.
Too far gone? Is that what you told Mater? Why didn't you tell her the truth?
And what truth is that?
That I'm the chosen one. I'm the one with a destiny. I will bring order to this world. You're nothing but a mercenary with a broken spear.
You don't have a destiny. You're just a tool used by the cult.
I'm glad you said that. Since we first met, I've been trying to figure out what you are to me. You're a weed, trying to choke and destroy everything I've planted! And you know the best way to kill a weed? Is at the root.
Cassandra!
When I was little, I found a lion cub trapped in a snare. My friend tried to free it. That's when I heard the deadly growl of its mother. I watched as the lioness tore my friend to bloody shreds. Even in a world of beasts, a family protects its young!
I loved you! I still love you.
The one you love is dead, and my destiny is clear. I won't let you get in my way.
I tried saving you once, and it cost me everything. But you are beyond saving.
Yep.
You won't survive the mountain this time. I tried to save you!
Stop living in the past, brother! Your death is now!
You hurt this family for the last time!
Yep.
That's where you're wrong. The hurting has only just begun. So disappointed. The spear of Leonidas
she ate something. Wasted on you!
Father? Father? You should have trained with the cult. Would have made this fight more interesting.
Soon you'll be dead, and so will your precious cult.
What do I do now? Whoa! She also have powers. You're mine. Yosha Murata. King the Church from Assassin's Creed Odyssey, not Odyssey, Origins.
betrayed us! And this is for Phoebe!
Oh, immortal again. Whoa, she reached me, what? Oh, nice, cut her throat. I wanted to say that.
No one will save you this time.
What are you doing?
Cassandra!
I wanted to say, cut her throat. You did better than that.
That wasn't your daughter.
I'm sorry.
I know, Mother.
From the moment I first held you, I knew. You were sent by the gods to protect this world. And you did.
Very sad ending, but she was beyond saving. She killed everyone. All those that were important. She had to die. Got all of her stuff. The ghosts whisper to Deimos, where it all began. Adrenaline gained.
I know you do what's right in your heart, but you have to put your family first, Lan.
Yep, who's there? Where did we fight? Let's see. Okay, we're back at town. We fought somewhere around here. Yep, where was it? Somewhere around here it was. Into your childhood home.
You used to bolt around this place like a calf in the field. You wouldn't slow down.
I remember.
You tipped that, chasing your pater around the table.
I remember that too.
So many memories.
With more to come.
Wasn't so bad, was it?
It'll never be the same. I thought it could, but
It'll take some work.
It's impossible to see through the god's eyes. They have a plan, you know. If we could, then we'd know just what to do.
I don't think the gods can take credit for this one, Barnabas.
An urn is only as strong as its potter, Alexios.
Urns are pretty easy to break.
Just remember, no matter who surrounds you, I'll be there. And the others are waiting for us on the ship.
Right behind you.
He's awesome. Mirini. Odyssey's End. Do not tell me I finished the game. What? Really? A new game plus mode is now available. Oh my goodness. 230 hours. This mod allows you to restart the game from the beginning while keeping most of your progression, your resources, levels, abilities, weapons and gear, as well your ship upgrades will carry over to your new playthrough. However, your ship lieutenants will not. Sad. The new game plus is available only from a save file that has completed the main story and is accessed from the main menu by pausing the game. Well, after so long, new quest, we remember. Meet Socrates in the cemetery of Athens. Five kilometers. Very far. So who's over there? Why is he still marked? What's so important about him? Well, let's check the armor we were given. What's over here? Root. Pharmaca. Already gave it away, didn't I? Yep, all completed. Okay, even after you restart the game, it still shows it highlighted. Let's see the armor. Athenian war hero. Maybe not that one. Demon's braces. Plus 30% damage with all abilities. Sweet. Athenian war hero belt. Demon's belt. Warrior damage. Damage with all abilities. Why can't I equip set? Five set. Why cannot I equip a set? It's all warrior, not assassin. Meaning I will have to put assassin damage on all the equipment. I will do it behind the scenes. Athenian war. Demon's belt. I think the fight with her were kinda lacking. It could be more epic, I think. What do you guys think? Did you play the game? Did you finish it? Did you spare her? Did you manage to save her? Is it even possible to save her? Sort of. Democles. Plus 10% to all adrenaline gate. Ooh, sweet. Obsidian sword. That's nice. Old warrior. Mine is all assassin. All the equipment are built for assassin. I like taking it stealth. Yeah. Next, what about the quests? Fresh start under the cult of Cosmos's lair. Ooh. We have that to finish too. Artifacts to Atlantis. And we have to find artifacts. That's Odyssey. We have 12 to do. We remember. Let's see map. And I also have another quest here. Legacy of the Lord's Blade. Reach Podian in Macedonia. We still have things to do. What's this? Family values. Forkis. Let's go to the cemetery. Where is it? There it is, Attica. Which one be closer, this one or this one? We'll come down then. Let's go from here. Beautiful. Wow. You know me, I like beauty. Let's take a photo. Yeah. This game is beautiful in every angle. No matter where you go, what time of day it is, it's always beautiful. This game does not stop surprise. Hey, that was beautiful music. Why did you stop? Need the horse to go faster. Come on, Phobos, let's go. Giddy up, you're so luscious. Oh, you prick. Is it over here? No, 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 it's not over here. Let's go, let's see Mirini. Firepower and starting conflict, javelin damage, very cool. Javelin fire damage while low health. Taken while boosting. Speed boost after drifting. Ship armor. Javelin damage, fire, javelin. Ship armor, health on all lieutenants, ship health recover. Well, I'm all good.
They'll be on high alert.
Oh, man. What a prick. Just asking for it. No, man. Get down there. Oh, man. The damage suck. Phobos. Never mind, I already made it. I don't know, the climate, climatic final scene wasn't so awesome. My man.
Behold, I've kept myself alive.
It was the one job I gave you, Socrates. I knew you could handle it.
I would have attempted it even if you hadn't told me to.
It's not as easy as it seems, staying alive. There's not many of us left.
Then let's pay tribute to them. Though they aren't here now, they were here once. Come with me.
Walk with me.
My opinion on death is a nebulous one, because I know nothing about it. Therefore, I know I shouldn't be afraid.
I'm not afraid either.
Many are, because they don't know what death holds for them. One can only trust that the gods know for certain.
Yeah, after 230 something hours, let's check together New Game Plus. It doesn't show time here. Well, no, wait, 230 hours and 32 minutes. I finished the game. Mirage is available. Yeah, pre-order now and wait half a year to play.
Think wisely, although no one can truly know anything. Think wisely, although no one can truly know anything.
Oh, yes.
Phoebe. She never got to be a little girl. I talked to her like she was already grown up.
Which you did out of respect for her. Question your choices, Alexios, but never doubt.
Thank you for giving her the burial she deserved.
There are countless others here in Elysium. The blessed have earned that eternal happiness. One of them is our great Pericles.
Athens owes him a debt for all he's done.
They didn't call him the first citizen of Athens for nothing. A man of many contributions, but also a private man.
If only he had shared this burden.
We only knew him as he presented himself to be, but who's to say that wasn't his true self?
This war has taken so many. Even Vrasidas fell.
Maybe so, but as a Spartan, he fulfilled his duty and died on the battlefield.
I could have helped him more. He was on my side.
Your survival avenges him. He will be honored as a hero.
The people will remember how we brought down Cleon.
I heard Cleon was found on the beach. Massacred, no less.
It was no worse than what he would have done to his own people. I had to follow through.
Either way, let him spend his eternity in Tartarus for what he has done. And be certain, our friends wait for us in the light.
I drink to that.
Who am I to say no?
Let's go. Not exactly massacred, his neck was broken. Alcibiades.
This has supplied me with plenty of new material for my next play. Remember how Alexios took the monger to task for all of Corinth to see? That would suit a drama.
There's been no love scene yet. Let me provide that inspiration now.
You want romance? I hear he pursued a pirate queen.
Exenia? Do tell.
My lips are sealed.
Beauty is short-lived. You may as well use it, Alcibiades.
And to that, I raise my drink.
To us.
To us, who have persisted through everything. And to those who wanted to persist.
A tribute as good as your singing.
And to the gods.
The doctor is here. Ooh, very nice.
Now, dear teacher, I think you should whisk me away for our private lesson.
I'm afraid I haven't had enough wine for that, Alcibiades.
Then someone fill his cup.
We remember. Okay, we have one more quest.
Think wisely, although no one can truly know anything.
Yep. Always have to whistle. Why do I always have to whistle? Why?
I received word that enemy
Barbanus.
Good thing very you arrived, Alexios. I am still exhausted from the ambush at the jail.
Funny, funny, funny dude. Okay, where do we enter the cosmos? Oh no, fresh start. Can such a thing be possible? Such a new start. I haven't explored all of the map yet. Can you believe that 230 hours? Where haven't I been? Some of these isles I haven't been on. Kos, never explored. Some of this I have explored. This is Macedonia. Here, all of this was new exploration. I just did it behind the scenes like an hour ago. I unlocked this one. And that's it. This one is also new. I'm not sure if this is unlocked yet. Man, so much to do. Okay, something here. Temple of Apollo. Interesting, let's go. Let's not waste any time. We do wanna find out what's going on, right? Why is he still highlighted there? Why? New game plus. Yep, May 10, May 13, May 16, 28 and 30. It's already 31. Slowly but surely finish the game. The Wolf of Sparta. Why it's so long? 21. Man, this game have been spread throughout the years. My was first beginning Ithaca. Exploring Ithaca. March 23, 2020. Never changed the difficulty. Throughout all the struggles. Today? An eye for an eye, Catalonia Islands. Today? How could it be today? Level 3, how could it be today? Argos. Level 44. Ooh, new game plus could be. Eligible to create a new game plus. I still have things I have to attend to. New game plus will not be possible yet. Ooh, let's go. The arena far to the south. I already finished the arena and the plus. So who all the cultists left? Only you. Details. Unveil. Who was the best?
You've seen it yourself. The future belongs to us now.
Oh.
Old gods and new be praised.
Continue your odyssey. Wow. Aspasia. Aspasia, daughter of the mighty Axios of Miletos, came to wealth and power in the most unlikely ways, by falling in love. But even having dominion over Pericles and the hearts and minds of all Athenians would not be enough. Her ambition demanded more. To know all, to rule all, anything less would not be good enough. Man. Then it's time to put an end to her. Approach the pyramid. Alexios? Somebody knows I'm coming. Alexios? Alexios? Alexios?
Alexios, it was never supposed to be like this. Decades ago, a group of people gathered together to uphold a theory which they believed could control the universe. That the world functioned in equal parts, order and disorder. But some fell lovingly into the wicked arms of chaos. And the cult of Cosmos was born. They abused their power, casting the Greek world into eternal war. One you were created to stop. In destroying the cult, you have done what I could not. You are a hero. But this imbalance comes with a price, my child. For without chaos, there is supreme order, a loss of progression and freedom. But there is still hope. Hope in you. Hope in the future you will bring.
Assassin's Creed Unity.
We must fix the mistakes of the past. Use the staff. Oh. Repair the rift in the universe. The world depends on you, Alexios. You need to be the hero again.
So, you've seen it too, then. It's beautiful, isn't it?
What are you doing here?
You killed the last member of the cult. Well, just about.
What?
It's true. I was their leader, but only for a moment, it seemed. When your sister came along, it changed everything we were aiming for.
What can you believe you are one of them? You just revealed her identity.
I thought Deimos was on your side.
Not in the way we hoped. As you know, she's impossible to control. She worked her way to the helm, and then she held even more sway than I did.
You agreed with them? The fucking cult?
The powers that be in the Greek world weren't doing things the right way. The cult just wanted a clean slate.
By way of corruption? Dirty drachmi? They killed people in a war they made themselves!
Fueling war was one of the methods, yes. But it was controlled. Until suddenly it wasn't. And then I didn't like what we were doing anymore.
Malaka. So you're after us?
Not you, your bloodline. People like Leonidas, like you, have always posed a threat. Then we met and you surprised me. You were nothing like Deimos.
Why not just use me? I was in the palm of your hand.
You made me optimistic that you could help me bring down the cult that had become so corrupt. And you did, albeit unknowingly.
Love, you're kidding me. Ooh. Romance, are you kidding me? Nah, I have to pledge my playthrough to get rid all of the cultists.
You're all the same. Selfish and fucking destructive.
It was different in the beginning. It wasn't about destruction. It was about redirection.
I just don't understand. What about this pyramid? How does it work? Why does the cult have it?
I've been trying to figure out all of it myself. It's as much of a mystery to you as it is to me. This pyramid has been worshipped by the cult for decades. And we have used it to replace the Oracle of Delphi, the most trusted person in all the Greek world. Using the people's reliance on a pantheon of dead gods would help to reshape humanity in our favor. The pyramid holds a mysterious power to see into time. But only certain people can activate it. People like Deimos, and the ones in your bloodline.
But you've seen something too.
I don't know how or why, but it did show me something.
What did you see?
I saw you. In the vision, you destroyed the pyramid and you destroyed the cult. I saw what would come after.
After the cult?
We will be replaced by a new kind of order. Control under the reign of a philosopher king. There would be a movement away from the old gods towards rational society, built in a kingdom by the people, for the people. And I must find someone to lead them. But I couldn't achieve any of this with the cult and their chaotic regime. So I let them carry out their plans and let the time of the cult of Cosmos come to an end on its own.
Wait, did Pericles know?
I wanted to protect him, so I kept him in the dark. He would have had his own opinions, but he was never supposed to die. That is the truth.
He trusted you. And in the end, you didn't protect him. Maybe he'd be alive if you'd stop them.
Gods know I would have if I could. When Deimos killed him, I knew the original cause was lost. I had to retreat.
So, what happens now?
We shift focus. We steer towards a new republic under one supreme rule. A dream I'll make reality.
But it is still a dream. One that isn't realistic.
Abandon what you know and just imagine. Forget democracy. No more blue and red. Just citizens working for a greater good.
This is crazy. It won't work, Aspasia. It didn't work.
It's not crazy. It's enlightened. Once people in Athens get wind of this, they'll come to know they've wanted it all along. Even you.
I'm not sure.
You've spent your whole life thinking for yourself. Let go. What I plan will require you to trust me. Come with me. This future's not a dream.
Yep.
I can't let you do this. You've caused so much damage.
You destroyed the Greek world!
You've proven you have no understanding of what we're doing. I misjudged you.
So did I.
Oh, you don't have a way to defend yourself. Who cares? Die.
Alexios, there is much left to do now.
Alexios!
A storm is coming.
I can weather any storm.
The Cult Unmasked. Well, I didn't do it for achievement, nor I knew there is an achievement. I did it because I wanted all to see all the cults dead. A circlet. 10% damage with all abilities. Sweet. So what does the circlet do? Warrior damage. Ooh. Damage with all abilities. Now you can equip a set. It belonged to the Deimos. Yep. Demigod's belt. Yep. It was Deimos's, huh? Cassandra's. Now you can equip it. The whole set, huh? Interesting. So if I chose romance, I wouldn't get it. Interesting. Let me see. Defeat all the cultists of Cosmos. I wonder if you save her and you go with her. What will change? What will be the difference? You have also faced like that. Shame. Defeated. All of them clean, man. Ain't that a sight? Took only 230 hours. It's gonna take more, about 300 something for me to finish the other quests. Atlantis. Legacy of the First Blade. See what's up. I will have to change my equipment. Gonna go warrior now. Less assassin. Stuff like that. I still have things to do. About the assassin games. I played all and finished all of the Assassin's Creed games. Except Liberations. I played like an hour and two. I don't know. Didn't like it very much. Didn't finish it, of course. And I haven't touched Valhalla, and I probably won't. Only if it's on sale and it's very low price, I may give it a shot, but it's much worse than Odyssey. And much, much longer, so much unnecessary stuff to keep you hooked and playing, and playing, and playing. Well, Odyssey at least does it well, except a few things here and there. The mercenaries really annoy the crap out of me. Really terrible system. They find you everywhere you go. They even will circle caves. Will circle caves and wait for you outside. That is lunacy. That's terrible design. Mercenaries shouldn't arrive within seconds. They find a contract about you and then they start search. It should take hours. In real life, of course, it would take days and weeks in such huge world, but at least hours in the game, but no, they find you immediately. Terrible. The first Assassin's Creed, played and finished multiple times. The second one, I think I played the most of them all. Then we have Brotherhood. Then I enjoyed the... Liberations, oh my god, I already forgot. Revelations. And then we have Assassin's Creed 3 that came after that. Then we have Black Flag that came after that. Then we had Unity that also came in end almost of 2014. Then in 2015 we had Syndicate. Then they took a year off, and in 2017 we had Origins. And then in 2018 we have this game, we have Odyssey. How they jumped between Origins and Odyssey 1 year to create this thing. Only in 1 year, a huge map to make it all work. So many quests and interesting plot that kept me going. That I actually like, and the trailer behind the cult was very interesting. Only in a year is astonishing. It probably like a Red Dead Redemption, like thousands of people worked on this project. It's just insane. To do all the voice acting, Alexios and Cassandra, different all different takes. If you play in Cassandra and Alexios, so they all different. They had to record it all over again, evil and good. Amazing. So much voice acting, so many quests, a huge world, only 1 year. Wow, I'm blown away. And then, in 2020 we had Valhalla, it came out bugged. There's just so much to do, there's so much to do, like 500 hours if you want all the trophies. The combat system is also not that great. It's very jerky. Here it's smoother, it's faster, and it's cooler. There's no beheadings here, of course, like in Valhalla. We'll see about Mirage, we'll see about Mirage. Nothing is known yet, only a couple of trailers and that's it. Yeah, Assassin's Creed Mirage will be released in October 12, 2023. Half year waiting now, but pre-order now and wait half a year later to play the game. Yay! And you don't even know what the game is gonna be all about, you don't know in what state it's gonna be in before you even pre-order. Let's say it's gonna be terrible as Valhalla, or a broken state like CD Projekt Red was, like Cyberpunk. Yeah. I never pre-order games. Never ever. Never ever, because you don't know what the game is gonna be like. I really wanted to pre-order Cyberpunk, because they promised like the greatest game of all time, and I really thought from all the marketing it was going to be like the best game in the past decade. But no, it turned out it flopped, and since then I didn't even touch it. And I will not buy it, I will not touch it, because that game is not finished still. So many things still missing. It's not like Division, what they promised us, Division they had. Yeah, still have some things to explore. Like Kos, to do some quests here and there, explore a little bit. Before I really, really finish it. Now it like feels like Skyrim. Go to all locations, clear all the caves, do the things you haven't finished. Do the DLCs now, Dragonborn, Dawnguard. Yeah, been many places you can see, so many hours. I'm the champion of the arena. Yep. I'm still like watching footage from Assassin's Creed, the first one. And I still like in that game, I like don't really care that it was a demo. And it set in motion all these wheels for the other games, I really like the first Assassin's Creed and what it does, except that you can swim. Well, it was repetitive, but still I enjoyed it. I still enjoyed the atmosphere in there, the music, it was very unique. So is Assassin's Creed 2. I think Brotherhood was also great, taking place in Rome. Like, they improved on Assassin's Creed 2, they basically enhanced it. Oh, I haven't been here too. Something to do. We'll go there immediately. Me, behind the scenes, of course. Not sure if I will continue capturing footage of this game. I mean, all the main stuff is done, so there's just quests left and right to do. Go and hunt and kill, I think it's just boring stuff for you guys to watch. If it was streaming, it was something else, but recording it is completely different story. Not only it's a huge time sink, but it's also very huge in size, but it's also very boring. Yeah. I'll walk around here, try to unlock more, see what those question marks about. Yeah, and then Revelations came after Brotherhood, and it was also the blade hook was nice, the bombs were nice, but it wasn't ready. Oh yeah, I forgot Rogue, lol, I forgot Rogue. It was short, it was lame. It was just basically Black Flag, same thing, just shorter and with chain, like, and stuff like that. Yeah, it was much shorter, it was much smaller. I forgot Rogue. Yeah, I played Rogue, I finished Rogue. Rogue came after Black Flag. What came between Revelations and Assassin's Creed 3? Was it Liberations? And what time is it? I think Revelations... Revelations? And Liberations. Liberations, it takes place with the woman, I forgot her name. and Revelations, I think it was 2011, same year with Skyrim. And then, or maybe it was 2010. I think 2011, and then 2012 we had Assassin's Creed 3. Yeah, that's why they rushed the game, because they thought it was gonna be the end of the world in 2012, which is complete bullshit. Yeah, but they were really in a hurry making that game. So yeah, 2012, they basically didn't rest. If it came in 2010, they rest for a year, but no. No, because in 2009 came Assassin's Creed 2. Or was it 2008, a year after Assassin's Creed the first? I think so. Like in 2009 came Assassin's Creed 2, and then Brotherhood came in 2010, and then Revelations in 2011. And then Assassin's Creed 2 in 2012. And then we had what was it? Yeah, Black Flag. It was the end of 2013 already, a year later. And then the end of 2014 we had Unity. And then in the end of 2015 we had Syndicate. And that's when they took a year break to develop Origins, yeah. I played and finished Origins with the DLCs. Brilliant game, fantastic game. Of course the grinding and the loot was and basically the same system as this one. But you had a shield. Here you don't have a shield. You can't block arrows if you face them and have split second to block them. But you can hold the mouse button down and block the arrows consistently, just holding it down. Yeah. I guess I'm gonna leave it here. It's a fantastic game, great music, great setting, the acting is great, the cutscenes are great, the Cold War very interesting to hunt down, the plot was interesting. I enjoyed it, at least some people may not, that's okay. That's my opinion, I enjoyed it. It's slightly less better than Origins. I think Origins is the best of the three. The combat here, I think I like it better, because you can dual wield. You have a spear, the abilities are very nice. But at Origins also was very interesting, weapons and shield. I watched footage from Valhalla, and it's also very brutal weapons in there. You can decapitate people that I've seen. Yeah, which is also cool. We'll see. Maybe I'll play Valhalla at some point. And if I do, it's only gonna be the main story, because I will not spend my time like exploring the world like I did here. It's too much there, you know, it's too much and it's all getting repetitive and bleak. Yeah, we'll see Mirage. We'll see Mirage. Anyway, gonna leave it on this note. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next videos. Take care until then.